the nice thing about a pleated air filter is you got 2.5 times surface area. And so what happens is the dirt, instead of getting stuck on the surface like a plain, flat, old fiberglass filter, it starts to absorb into here, so it starts to catch up onto each other.